Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet, like rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way an evening breeze would tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years have run away. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures that lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time, and youth at last ran out, and I never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation that I can recall concerned itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do, and I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit so quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seemed somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refuse to see. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung, 'cause I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue, and the time has come for me to pay for yesterday.
Through the often tangled maze of starless nights and sunless days, while asking for some kind of clue or road to lead us to the truth, but who will answer? Side by side, two people stand together, bowing hand in hand, that love's embedded in their hearts, but soon an empty feeling starts to overwhelm their hollow lives, and when they seek the hows and whys, who will answer? On a strange and distant hill, a young man's lying very still. His arms will never hold his child, because a bullet running wild has struck him down. And now we cry, dear God, oh why, but who will answer? High upon a lonely ledge, a figure teeters near the edge, and jeering crowds collect below to egg him on with go, man, go.
But who will ask what led him to his private day of doom? And who will answer? If the soul is darkened by a fear it cannot name, if the mind is baffled when the rules don't fit the game, who will answer? Who will answer?
Colored thoughts in muddled heads, reclining on the rumpled beds of unmade dreams that can't come true. When we ask what we should do, who will answer?
Neath the spreading mushroom tree, the world revolves in apathy, as overhead a row of specks roars on, drowned out by discotheques. And if a secret button's pressed because one man has been outguessed, who will answer? Is our hope in walnut shells worn round the neck with temple bells, or deep within some cloistered walls where hooded figures pray in halls of crumbled books on dusty shelves, or in our stars or in ourselves? Who will answer? If the soul is darkened, when the rules don't fit the game,